All right, now we're going to calculate or find the mass of the graduated cylinder with our mystery volume of water in it. The scale is already zeroed. All right, you can record the first two decimals. Ignore the 9 at the end, it's not part of the measurement.